It never fails. High drama at the StubHub Center in Carson. Boxing capital of the West Coast, Lucas Matisse. Victor Postol.
Conventional wisdom is that Matisse will come in and Postol fight at a distance. But Postol said there are times where he wants to be the aggressor in this fight.
Right hand lands for Matisse. Crowd pumps the light. Good body shots by Postol. Hard right hand by Matisse. His best punch in the fight. Postol trying to reassert himself. Big right hand from Matisse. Postol was wobbled by that. Postol showing a pretty good beard here in the seventh round. He's been hit by some big Matisse shots. Hard right hand. Postol momentarily had Matisse in trouble with the 1-2. This is amazing here in the eighth round as Victor Postol, the boxer, is putting Matisse on the defensive. Postol looks very commanding in there.
He's hitting Matisse at will.
What happened there? You gotta throw, dude.
You need these last two rounds big, okay? Let's go.
You think he can get the knockout here?
I think we can. He's getting a little tired. He's not trying so hard anymore. I think we can knock him out, yes.
Oh!
That is a knockdown. We've got a count. And Matisse is down. This is over. Victor Postol has knocked out Lucas Matisse. What a phenomenal performance by Victor Postol. Amazing. Absolutely amazing.